update now on that 80-year-old Starr County man who was shot by a stray bullet that investigators say came from Mexico. We learned today he was in Fronton when he was shot. It happened early yesterday morning, and today investigators said a projectile removed from his body came from a high-caliber rifle. The victim remains hospitalized in stable condition with no timetable for release.